Right, we're in the time machine today. We went from 2010 with Taylor Swift to 1969 and Steppenwolf here. Born to be Wild. I remember the very first time I heard this song. My mom took me to see the Peter Fonda Easy Rider movie up on 233rd Street and White Plains Road. And when I got a look at those motorcycles with the raked front ends and the small wheel in the front, I was hooked. And of course, the same year, the Raleigh Chopper came out, and then the Schwinn Crates came out with the small wheel in the front and the slick in the back and the sissy bar and the whole thing. And young kids got really hung up on those bikes. And of course, I couldn't afford one back then. So as I got older, I wanted one. And then I started collecting them in my probably 40s. And I made some money on them and turned them over to the next guy. But it just brings back a lot of memories seeing Peter Fonda in his, I'm watching the actual video while this is queuing up here. But anyway, we're gonna try and get through this one. A lot of rhythm.
Kept
These Things to 3 minutes. That was a cool song, very quick song. Love it. 69, yes.